Once dropped to the MIDI tools folder within the user library, they should automatically appear in two categories here, generators and transformers. So in the transform tools, we've got a few more options here. First, I'll show the Euclidifier. This allows me to create a Euclidean mute sequence imposed on existing MIDI notes. So we've got the length of notes in the pattern and the number that will be filled. So the ones that are not filled just get muted. So I've taken an existing MIDI pattern generated with a MIDI tool or perhaps played in, and now I can rotate where those mutes occur. So this is the Euclidifier, and we can, of course, change the direction of this pattern. And let's fill it a little less often. Let's do 8 steps. And the length of steps is note-based. It's not based on the actual counter. It's based on how many notes are in the clip. So it's counting notes, not grid intervals at this point, which makes it perhaps arguably a more unique form of Euclidean calculation. Now this is sounding great to me, but let's try inverting it. And this is just like that plus minus symbol that you may recognize from the MIDI generators we just explored. That's a fun little bouncy jam. Apologies to anyone out there who was expecting the techno I mentioned. This is a little rather more housey. I think I might just have to drop a hand clap in here and look at how we can use the transform on some of our drums. Okay, nice.